right. So this morning I was at home and my scanner went off. They were paged out to my neighbor's house. She had fallen and I got up, looked out the window, and sure enough, they came and took her right away. And so I know she's here. Can you tell me? Her name is Vi Hippa.
Vi Hippa. Oh, yes. Yes, she was here. Uh-huh. And actually, she had a fractured nose.
Oh, the poor thing.
And also, then we ended up having to transfer her to La Crosse because she had a concussion.
Okay. Great. Thank you. I'm going to go see
her
right away. Have a good day. Hi. So my scanner went off this morning and my neighbor, Vi Hippa, she was transferred here. I watched her go on the stretcher right out the door. So I was wondering if you could tell me which room she's in and what happened.
Okay, well, first of all, I want to introduce myself. I'm Jan. I'm the health unit clerk here. And I'm sorry, though, I'm not able to give you any information at all, okay?
Oh, but I know she's here.
Okay, I like I said, I'm really sorry. Just not able to give you any information. Maybe you should check with the family of your neighbor, okay?
Okay, I'll do that. Thank you.
You're welcome.